The wait is finally over. The much anticipated Maruti Baleno has been launched in India at a starting price of ₹4.99 lakhs. The Baleno is a truly made in India car with 99% content being sourced locally. In the Indian market, the Baleno would be positioned above the much popular Swift and would mark Maruti's entry into the premium B+ hatchback segment, which currently is occupied by competitors like the Honda Jazz, Volkswagen Polo and Hyundai i20. The Baleno is expected to do well in India with its new-age design features and premium performance. V-shaped grille, long roofline, swept-back headlights, muscular wheel arches, etc. define the design of the Baleno. On the inside, the car comes laden with features like climate control, steering-mounted audio controls, touchscreen infotainment system, etc. The Baleno has been launched in both diesel and petrol versions, with the diesel car being powered by a 1.3-litre 75 bhp engine and the petrol one powered by a 1.2-litre K-Series 83 bhp engine. The engines are mated to a CVT gearbox, which is a first for any Maruti car.